Johan, obviously the run you're on, not the one that you'd want to be on. How do you shut out the noise and focus on what's important inside the camp?
Yeah, I mean, we're not obviously happy with the way the last few weeks has gone, and never but that we think that's the way, you know, you plan everything, and it's just, you know, so pity, because you look at the session we just had and the commitment the players put in, and you know, we've the players are fit and they train with a lot of intensity and commitment and etc. And obviously on a Saturday or Sunday we don't get the reward for that. And there's a few areas, you know, a few discipline penalties at crucial stages, set piece at that consistency, and miskien our balance between the kicking and the running and so on. So we can just keep working on those areas. We obviously addressed that during the week. You know, we had quite a intense look at the penalties we gave away and said, let's, you know, don't give those soft penalties away. And we looked at our set piece again in depth. I felt our lineups were good on the weekend. There was only one scrum that was probably 50-50, and the others were decent. And so we're going to not stop working, and that's how you fix it. You know, you keep working on those things. But then, you know, mentally we work a lot off the field by, you know, making sure we keep the belief in what we want to do, keep talking to the leaders and you know, everybody, that we are doing the right thing. So you've got a bit of self-investigation as coaches as well, and you look, are we addressing the things that need to be addressed? But there's still a lot of belief in the group, you know. It's, and I'd say this to all fairness towards the opposition we played, you know, apart from Saracens, where I felt we were not there that day, we were not outplayed by any other opposition really, where they came and scored 5-6 tries and we only one or two tries, and we were not in the contest. We were in all the games in the contest. So it's small margins and things that we have to fix, but that's unfortunately the difference between winning and losing.